My fellow Gokers, this is where it all started. And what you're about to see is, well, the Go-Go.
Rare Essence.
Thank you. going out to my man over there from over the lane, y'all. Good to see y'all fellas tonight. They're fighting around the Virginia over here. It's good to see y'all fellas too. The one in the old American barbershop. Yes, indeed.
Thank you. Yeah.
but that's what that sound like.
Let's see my kitty.
Find my man kitty over there. When the people say I'm playing, let me get to see.
Jumping off the line.
That cat ain't been doing a go-go thing.
Jumping off the line.
And it's really something to want to see.
Jumping off the
line. That cat ain't been doing a go-go thing.
Jumping off the
line. To the big thing. Bell. All right, Victor Bell, put on some big cow. Come up in here. The fight well. Good. there. You see, I can bullshit too, just like you do. As long as you bullshit, I will too. Hey, I want to know.
Yeah.
little fine little honeys. So I went on over to the honey and then asked if I could dance. She said, anything that moves you got to move me to. I said, I must be dreaming. I said, I must be dreaming. Now, I said, I must be dreaming. We never felt this way before.
Like a Roscoe.
help me with this. I went to the doctor's office. He said, what have I got? He said, turn around, boy, and take this shot. I looked at him like he was crazy, and I said, what? Ain't nobody sticking nothing in my butt. He turned and said in a real deep voice, have it your way, that's your choice. And I'll turn it down if you want me to put it. But don't blame me if it turns into a foot standing from the middle of my body. And the next time you see a cue hiding, you won't be able to screw. The only thing you can do is just kick him and go take a ride. As I turned to say, I forgot that part. Sound nice. My mic sound nice.